Sup? We are live. We are live again for the second time today. Perfect, and everything is working. So, quick little recap of where we are. We played three games today. We started off with a tough loss with Timo. But then, you know, we tried out Xerath and support. Didn't go that great the first game. Second game already went a lot better. But I don't know if I really like it though. So I can't really say if we're gonna continue. Jesus, that sound scared me. But what I do think we can do is I've been thinking about pulling up with Briere here. It might be like let's pull up Briere here. Is she in the store? Briere. Well, okay. It doesn't really help that it doesn't show any of her abilities. But what I did think that for your next game, I think maybe support is on the agenda again. I feel like it could be maybe for the best. Really maximize our winning potential here. If we lose this, then we'll jump back into jungle. But we'll keep support for this one more game. Let's give it a go. But who do we want to play as? That is the big question. Let's go to our trusty tier list to see what is popping again. And support. Timo support. I mean, I think it could work. Should we do it? Should we do Timo support? Should we do Xerath again? I think we honestly did pretty well with Xerath, so let's maybe pull up Xerath again. What champions do I even have here? Let's pull up our collection. Do you have Zera? All champions ownership. No. Give me freaking. Okay. I don't know if we have Zera or not. I don't think we actually do. So we can't play her. We're gonna give it a. Should we give Timo support a try? I think it might be pretty fun. But it might also completely mess up our game. So it's a bit it's a bit of a gamble to go with it, but that sort of thing you enjoy. I think we're gonna ban. Let's ban Blitzcrank. Okay. Appears we will not be playing with Timo. We have last pick as support. So we gotta make it count. But no Azira. Damn. We don't have too many champions here to go off, but I'm thinking. Do you really want me to switch? Should we go with Xerath? I do really enjoy playing with Morgana though. No, let's lock in with Xerath. One more game. I think we're gonna just go with this. I honestly can't be bothered to change these at this point. Summoner spell haste. Yeah, I think that's kinda crucial. Unless we got really snow blowing. Restart snowballing there. Now, I'm not too confident here. We don't have a specific tank on our team, which might end up being a bad thing. You know, most likely it will screw us at some point here, but we'll give it a go. You know, that's what League is all about. And will the scene change? Yes, perfect. Bit slow, but now let's see. I'm thinking we got to play a bit more carefully than we've done before. Our problem has been that we've kind of just been going crazy. A bit too aggressive. And then I tend to forget that, as Xerath, we are pretty weak. We can't do much. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. But let's hopefully win this game. Stand here with Lucian. Help him out a bit. Why are we tweaking? Oh, you dance? What a nice little dance. Beautiful stuff. Beautiful stuff. Twisting and turning. Twisting and turning. Oh, Lee is top. Dying to Raptors, best game, name of the game here. Nobody else comes close. Assassin? No, I think that one clears. Okay, where's their support? Lux? Where's Lux? Where is Lux? Well, we at least got our gold off. Nice. Gotta try and nail another one here. Nice. Another 28 gold. Okay. Well, sort of unfortunate start for us there. Do we need to use a health potion? Yeah, we do. Kinda in the middle of it. Yeah, I know what I must do, my man. An enemy has been slain. No, they have now flashed and everything. Worth it? I don't know if that really was worth it. Maybe just... Oh, we really actually want a control ward here. But we did give also... Technically, we got more gold for that because we got another assist. I think that's at least that works. So maybe we could be seen as worth it. Getting Lee on the board. These chains cannot hold me. We have to get these gold quest charges going though. So I'm thinking one there. Whoops. No, I accidentally pressed 3 instead of 4. Now, have any of them put ward here? So otherwise, I'm just going to nail them with that. Oh, goddamn. Dominion. Dominion screwed us there. Royally. Here's another one. We have another opportunity to get some gold. There we go. We're just basically farming for gold at this point. He is having a rough game at it. Lucian. Nice. Bit more gold. Not much we can do here otherwise, so. Farms to help with even more gold. We are like a gold mine with all these coins that we're collecting. Yeah, get rid of that control ward, my man. Don't want that. Get rid of that control ward. And we got rid of that one. Perfect. Now we have quite a bit of opportunity to get some gold there. Another 56 gold in the bank. Nice. Another 28. I want to get goddamn. I was just about to say I wanted to get all the gold for upgrade before we back. But that appears to remain only a dream, unfortunately. But it's fine. It's fine. Missy Bzip. What's Lucian's farm looking like? Not too much farm. No. No. Oh, it was mine. We sort of messed that up. Now we're going to have to remember to use Sweeper, or buy Sweeper the next time we be back. That boy's a beaver, that boy's a beaver. Now I think we sort of screwed him here. Nice. What's Lux doing? We got an assist from a bit of roaming, doming. Good, good, good. Now we can head back to bot, where we belong. We should get it at 10:30, no? You bagging again? Just bagging all the time, my man. We could only grab two. Spell things. Sort of keeping it close. You can grab that form, I guess. Whoops, sort of misclicked there. Nice. Tremendous stuff. Now, we're going to have to go without a control ward here for a moment. Because I will want the Hextech Alternator. An ally has been slain. It's getting Void Grubs for us. Yeah, we're effing up bot lane in a very nice fashion here. Oh, we're gonna lose the turret. Nice. God damn, they hit hard. What the hell? You wonder if we can even... There's any way. Okay. Nobody's going there? Real doing good. A lot better than our little bot lane. Now, who is he talking to? Just to suffer, perhaps. Let's get rid of this ward. Have we done some sort of switch here? No. Nobody hiding over yonder. Emotions are only distractions. Tell me. Oh no. No, are you kidding me? What a masterful play by Lux there, flashing over my E. I mean, I can't hate on that. I can't heat on that. We again don't have a control ward, so let's just buy one. 0, 4, and 2. A bit sketchy. Know what we're doing here per se. Like, we have done some sort of weird lane switch here, I guess. Ezreal has taken over bot. We got 32 for just hitting that. Okay, I didn't even know that. How much do we need? 1,000, yeah. Another one over there.
She disappeared.
Unfortunately.
At least we should get 2 assists here. 1.
1 assist.
Diego again has some sort of weird ability to transform into us, I guess. We definitely gotta get better at using our ulti, because I feel like we kinda mess up their big time. Now our ulti would have been golden. Unfortunately. We're kind of messing up everything here. Good stuff. You might even see beautiful stuff. Put another ward there. We're up to 35 with our vision score. Get in here. We're just kind of spamming these out. Where are all the enemies at? Another one. Let's get Ahri. Oh yeah, I'm so used to me having like flash. No, I mean smite. But yeah, we don't have to worry about that while we're playing supports. Luckily. So what is Udyr up to here? Nice. We definitely helped out there, so we can be
We can be proud of our effort. No, I think we can back. Scoliandres. Might be good. An ally has been slain. Do a bit of burn damage. Your team has destroyed a turret. I see the forces that hold the universe together. No. What's happening here? Okay, we can get rid of you. We'll gladly do that. A bit too close for my liking. Nice. That was awesome. A great way to utilize our ulti there. Two minutes since the dragon. However, we got the cloud soul. Which, you know, it is what it is. Nothing to be too excited about, unfortunately. In my opinion, at least. Your team has destroyed a turret. Oh, yeah, he got away pretty easily. Slippery guy. Picked up another resist. Getting a bit too close there, buddy. Yeah, we gotta remember to use our lenses and our wards. Sorry, I messed up there. Boom and boom. Do we have any? Perfect. I'm actually really enjoying playing Seraph. It's sort of fun. But I think it depends also a lot on your team. Killing spree. No. We messed that up. I don't have too much AP here left. Blasting him with abilities. No mana, no party. The Leandra is popping. 2, 5, and 8. We had a pretty rough start, but we're starting to pull ourselves together here. Put on a respectable performance, I think. And I think each game also that we've played has honestly gotten a lot better. An enemy has been okay, I can be a bit of support here. Whoops. I forgot how fast she recharges her ulti. That was my mistake. My mistake. Has destroyed a turret. Let's go, mage. An ally has been slain. Was Storm Surge the one that we wanted to do? Xerath support. Oh yeah, we actually should have done Storm Surge already. Yeah, I'm doing a sort of weird build here. I totally forgot about Storm Surge. That was my bad. Your turret has been destroyed. Almost got him. I'm missing all my ulti. No. That's just freaking horrendous. God damn it. Get me this health quickly, and we're off. Nice. Another assist in the books. Your turret has been destroyed.
What I shall do.
That boy's a beaver. That boy's a beaver. I hope you all know that song. What does he want us for? Mi no comprendo. Okay, now we do a bit true damage. Better true than false. Order just like collects health in an incredible fashion. Nice. Boys of Beaver. It's too early for Spanish. It's never too early to learn a bit of Spanish. It's a great language to learn. Highly recommend watching Narcos for learning Spanish. Here we go. 2, 6, and 10. Now the worst stats, not the best. I honestly think Spanish makes somewhat sense. But I've just been learning it from Duolingo, so what do I know? Ooh. Here we go. Now that shell name doesn't really tell me anything. I walked right into that one. Got too focused on shell name. That I totally forgot that they're most likely up would be here, just standing. Nice. Ooh. Incredible. I guess next time Leandris, maybe not worth it. Now are they destroying that turret? We got Storm Surge. Do we even need it? No. Oh. Okay. Now that gives me sort of a Sons of Anarchy vibe, even though I've never watched that show either. So I don't know if it's about that or not. 15 LP? That's criminal. Because we lose 40. Oh, wow. I clearly am a TV show expert. I need to head into Hollywood. With all of these expertise. Start producing. Mordekaiser Senna. Now, was there some Azira? No, I don't want to deal with the seeds. We do not want to deal with that, so let's not do that. Who do we want to play as? Do we want to go Xerath again? Or maybe Morgana? Let's ban Blitzcrank. Maybe we go Xerath again. Now I have time to look up the show. Drama, 5 seasons. Okay, I mean, seems decent enough. A lot of good ratings. Could be one of something to watch, definitely. I'm just pretty bad at starting new shows. Always just looking at all the old ones on repeat. Hang Loose Ping Award. Star Guardian. Yeah, Hang Loose. Still the best one. Still the best one that we have. Now, I don't know how much we have used Exhaust. Yeah, I mean, tech. Well, do I have many shows going on? I guess I have some that I've just kind of left. In some sort of weird, in a weird episode, then I just kind of sort of forgotten about them. So I guess I also have a couple of shows going on. But books, I'm very good at just reading one book at a time. Like that. That's just something that I won't budge on. Although I do have a book halfway, not even halfway, I've read like 3 chapters from it. And the last time I read it was maybe 3 months ago. So I need to definitely get back into it. But I'm going to blame on life getting in the way, even though that's mostly not true. Just me being a bit lazy with reading. Also, because of it become so dark, I can't just lay on my balcony with a good book. It's getting a bit too cold, a bit too dark too quickly, and I don't have any lights on it. So it doesn't really make any sense to be out there. But spring is coming, and I'll be right back on my book.
I will show you trouble.
go. Where is Rammus going?
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I think I can be here.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I mean, April is surprisingly soon. In my opinion. Like, we're almost in February. So then it's technically... I mean, February goes by pretty fast. It's only 28 days. So it's pretty much like half a month. So we're only like a month and a half away from April and spring. Right? This is my 100% foolproof logic. Nemachia, Vice Garen. But I guess you know when spring is coming to Canada is when the Leafs get eliminated from the playoffs. That's always a way to spot when it happens. Oh no, I didn't have it loaded up yet. They also get it from basic attacks. Oh, we do get it from basic attacks. I think hockey is the perfect subject to get into. You can rip your English books in shreds. That's my suggestion. No, but Canada is having a very good Edmonton and Calgary. Wait, what? Calgary just absolutely sucks. Wait, what? Now that's a bad opinion. That's a bad opinion in my mind. I'm sorry, it's just... Canucks, so Vancouver, even Winnipeg has a good team this year. Toronto, of course, always up there.
An enemy has been slain.
But hockey is definitely my sort of guilty pleasure sport. It's what I follow most. No other sport is really as fun to follow. There's just something about it. So we started off 0-0-2. How about that? And this is pretty perfect. But the way things usually go at this point is that we will just full on lose. Or I will do something very stupid. So now we have three charges. Well, I guess we're gonna go. one. Whoops. No. We're so close. If I would have missed that, he would have got him. That was my bad. Just gonna continue hitting it. Get as much gold as we can. Another 28 gold is in the bank. Get another one still. Nice. One more. I doubt we'll get another one for the road.
An enemy has been slain.
Varus came back. I wonder if he is similar to Game of Thrones Varus. Now, can we get an assist here? It was quite a long time since. Okay, we got an assist there. No assist there. Tough luck. Oh, it's an update.
I stand at the brink of infinity.
We like almost had it. Three gold per 10 seconds.
Emotions.
Yeah. I thought maybe we could have stayed there and waited for it, but nice. Another one. There you go, trash. Your ward has been broken. Happening here. Got him. 1-1 and 6. I just want this for the gold. We're not getting any gold. Handle it. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Another 32 in the bank. Nada. Well, that was perfect. Just when I was happy with my 1-1-6 stats, we go absolutely had and screw it up. Now that we restore my control ward. Yes. We gotta be better than trash. That's your goal for the game. Sup different.
I am still a man unbound by flesh.
Hmm. The no wards. Weird. Two, three.
Your team has
destroyed the turret. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful stuff. Echo doing. Better jungle one. What is happening here? You aren't doing too much damage, which is kind of the unfortunate part. Stayed for too long. Should have backed when I had the chance. These are the great plays that I make. So now we gotta start off with Storm Surge. 1100. Bring that to me. Bring that to me. At what point can we snipe him? We take a bit too much damage then. Oh, I was completely oblivious again. I always have these stupidest deaths where I'm just not looking at the map or something. That could have been 100% preventable. Let's grab you.
What not broken?
An ally has been slain.
greedy.
The world may crumble, but I an enemy shall... has been slain. Enemy killing spree.
We again are very low in health. It seems to happen quite often here. No. Stay away. You're sniping people.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Nice. That boy's a beaver.
The world forgot me.
How long has this been in place? It would be interesting to see how long. How long a ward has been in place. I haven't placed a ward down now for some time, so it's time to do it again. Oh god. I thought we were a bit stronger than we were. This is how we ruin our fine KD. You. Get me another assist. Oh god, please. No. Garen, do it. I want the assist. Please, please, please. I'm not gonna get the assist. Yep. Dun, 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 dun. Shadow Flame is next. What's this?
Your turret has been destroyed. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oof. You hit me.
Menace.
don't even know where we have all our wards at this point. Maybe nowhere important. Now we are all pretty nicely here. Well, I guess we're not taking Baron. I mean, could've. Should've. Maybe even. Beautiful. Three, six, and 16. I stand at the brink of infinity. Man, it's taking forever to get these minions. Was a fever. That was a fever.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Let's get this.
Your team has nice.
We don't do too much damage on this dragon. Maybe we just can't spot it as. Yeah, so much freaking health. Another one bites the dust. Dunch, dunch, dunch. Another one bites the dust. So nobody comes and harasses me there. No. Beautiful, beautiful. 4, 6, and 17. You might even say that I'm actually pretty proud of this performance. It's not that our ulti has such a long cooldown. Otherwise, it would be absolute magic. Let's play with this champ. Boom.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
I mean, our freaking minions are pushing like crazy here. Well, that's good. 5, 7, 17. Bit too many deaths for my liking. I think sort of a 5 death minimum is sort of where we're going to be at. A 50 to complete the item. Okay, 213 to get dragon. Sort of low on our vision's core target here. We want up it to be in the 70s. Is there any way there's any? No, there's nothing here. He freaking stole it. Whatever, I can move. Nicely done, Echo. Really pulling through for them. A big way. Down. So freaking slow. Got him.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your team has destroyed.
Dunch. Another one bites the dust. Now, what will they do? They've all disappeared from the map. Are they going for dragon? Ocean dragon soul? Great. Okay.
We only have 338 AP, which isn't really good at all. Take it for what it is. We'll just team up? Am I wrong? I might be. No.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Double kill.
The affairs
No, we're just going to help Jin push this. Push this through their base because they're just going to be spending all that time. All the time defending. At least what we hope they will. Is that really worth it? We have now cleanly ruined our KD, but I guess that's fine if, as long as we win. The game just kind of punishes us for doing having a bad KD though, because if we lose a game, there's so much LP, it's really good. It appears that when we are playing jungle, we lose, and when we're playing support, we mostly win. Victory. Who knew? Who freaking knew? Let's give it to Jin. Random reward, random ward skin shard. Oh, nice. A minus. 15 LP. We lose basically one game. We're going to lose 3 wins worth of LP. Sort of a tough thing. Mecha versus minions ward skin. I think we can just disenchant this. Not really gonna need it. I think. Let's go with Xerath again. So we had one really poor game with Xerath, but then, you know, we're starting to get there. Wait, what's this? Did we purchase a different item? Solstice Slay. Hold on. Why is there a chest there and a slay there? Don't make no sense to me. We are becoming a Xerath main. Because clearly it's working for us. We're just winning everything. Everything that we can win, we are winning. No. 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 No, he wants to play with Xerath after we chose Xerath.
Is that fear I smell?
Suck it. Very mature of us, naturally. Are you seriously going Bard mid? I think our win streak is coming to an end here. Yeah, maturity is definitely overrated. Life's just more fun when you don't take it too seriously. Who's gonna be our support? Quickly pull up the tier list. I think we need somebody who really can. Pull us forward. Why does it say that Teemo is that good of a support? I mean, this sort of makes sense. But what type of build would it be with Teemo support? Fuck it. Let's go Teemo. He didn't like our choices. Maybe that's good. Maybe we can go back to Xerath or actually seriously consider playing Teemo. I think Teemo might honestly be a pretty fun idea. It's the same Xerath kit again. Oh, gosh. Should we just ban him? Yeah, let's give Teemo support a try. Let's do it. I'm not gonna be mean enough to ban that one. We'll see what happens. This might honestly just turn out horrible, but we'll see. See, as long as we get a good support, Senna, maybe it's good. Somebody's already questioning my choices. Captain Teemo on duty. He doesn't believe you will be converted to the roof. God damn it. Okay. Now clearly people aren't liking my choices of what I should play. Sort of unfortunate. Can we now perhaps get into a game? Third time's the charm. People clearly don't want to play with me if I do Teemo support. Okay, we also don't have the Xerath kit again here. So should we do Xerath again? I have so many bad experiences with Katha, we're just gonna ban her. Ban her outright. Should we try to get last pick? Surprise them with Teemo. Teemo jungle here. The only... No, it's not Teemo jungle. Teemo support. We only thing is we already have two AP ones. But my other choice would have been Xerath, so... Well... There goes Teemo support. Now... Sona. Ash and Master Yi. Now let's see what happens. Master Yi. I'm always a bit scared when Master Yi shows up. Sion. Okay. Teemo or Sion mid, maybe. Who knows? Exactly. Bring me Ignite here. We don't need no exhaust. What we need is Ignite. We're gonna ignite some flames here. Really? Secure some kills. I'm quickly gonna have to see what my friend sent me here. Hold on a moment. Okay. Nothing too special. Let's go World Atlas. Oh.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Interesting.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
It is illogical. Okay. What happened there? Now we are ready to destroy the world. 18,
17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. Trapped for centuries, but I've still got it.
Nice moves. Now Lilia is a very annoying champion. What? Oh, absorbing mist. Interesting. Now, we gotta wait a second so that we can land on. Nice. nice is my go-to catchphrase. Nice. Not so nice. Huh. Unfortunate start. Clearly, we should have been playing Teemo. Oh god. No, we missed that. There we go. Hit him. What does he get from this? The mists. 3.75 attack damage. Decent. He's like a vacuum cleaner, sucking up dust. But like an industrial one, because he can suck up mist. Good job.
An ally has been slain.
Okay. That boy's a beaver. That boy's a beaver. We're gonna start landing our stuff here. Hadn't any mana. There's some traumatic stuff happening, I guess. No mana to be found. Oh god. No. Get away, get away, get away. No, doesn't he want it back? Gotta be a bit careful here. I'll say the cookie. Just for the sake of it. I always recommend to everybody to eat as many cookies as you can. You will live a much happier life thanks to them. Goddamn, missed that completely. Why aren't we getting?
An enemy has been slain.
Do we have to be near somebody? Oh, near an ally. That was it. Well, damn. Whoops. Accidentally ate the cookie again. It is a phrase that I have to say very often in my real life. A big snacker. Not the best thing in the world to do, but you only live once, right? Okay, we sold the void grubs. I guess only one. Better than nothing. boy's a beaver. How much has he stolen? 12 attack damage. Nice. We don't have too much mana here, but maybe we can do something. Or perhaps not, because they're backing away again. No, they aren't. They're back. Okay, we used my ignite on him. You better get that kill. Thank you. Better get another kill. An assist. No assist on that one. What is Zion doing here? $490. Ugh. Oh, what? How much health does it? Yeah. I need to hit two. Two on him. Well, he got some sort of weird thing there. Oh, Senna has died 4 times. Whoops. Oh no.
Disgusting. Lilia is disgusted by us.
You disgusting European. Bot, go top. Oh no. Our disgusting European died again. One shot. Now we have a bit of time to do this again. Ooh, how nice. That, thank you. Huh, what's happening here now? Do they just have Sona there? I guess it's me to push the lane. Bring glory to my family.
Magic. I'll show you real magic.
He is so stupid. Whoops. I kind of got caught up in a moment there. Okay, we gotta focus now. That was completely unnecessary. I don't know why I was staying there for so long. Now, how have we, like, switched here? Oh god. Well, I was kind of stuck in a rock and a hard place there. Either I would have went through here, but Sion would have been there. Unless he ran away, which he clearly did. So it should have been the move for me. Or then try and sneak by. Which didn't really work. Just stop fighting. That is a message to the whole world. Oh god damn, we're playing as Teemo. I totally forgot. Another one bites the dust. He's a pretty slow typer. Senna. Accidentally am striking minions here. I just want my item. Okay, that was just like stupid of me. God damn, he throws mushrooms everywhere. Back away from Teemo. Yeah, I don't really know that. This is just awful having to be a top lane against a Teemo. I don't want to be against the top lane. We're now going to try and squeeze out an assist or two from here.
Jesus, go back. Back.
Nice. Another assist for the books. Good stuff. Now, if you want me to fall back, what do you want me to do exactly? Because if I fall back, I'm not going to get any items at this point. Whoops. I forgot that he can just do his nice little teleportation thing. Now, jungle death. That's pretty funny. It's pretty funny. Can we now, do something useful? Like missing my E? That's pretty useful now. Now, is there somebody here who can, in a nice old fashion, do a bit of damage? Perhaps?
Arise and return to this world.
Ooh. I thought there was a chance that somebody might be in that bush. No assist on that. Tough. Tough thing. Do you want to surrender? I like Senna.
You cannot fathom what I am.
12 and 26. Can we in some way still? Centered it around. No, I mean, Teemo isn't really using his mushrooms, or really landed on them too much there. Sorry, I can't really help you there, buddy boy.
An ally has been slain.
Storm Surge.
Shut down.
Nice. Maybe we can turn this around though. I haven't completely given up yet. It's only a cloud dragon, so. Get him. Just as planned. Sadly, I didn't get my warden there. So now we might never know what is happening in the Dragon Pit. Now they are all going up there. Can we help out at all? We have our ulti, but
an ally has been slain.
You know. Can only do so much with it. Oh, how nice. Haha. Get him, please. Thank you.
An enemy has been slain.
Can we get up to 950? At least they don't get Baron now. So we're pushing up in a bot, that's good. That is just a freaking slumber house. Got him. Let's continue our journey. We probably should put a bit more wards down. I mean, our we don't have too many going here.
An ally has been slain.
How sad. Senna passed away. Thank you for the information on who has bounties, Yorick. Very much appreciated. Can you get Sion alone? Do we want to come and try and get a cheeky little assist here? No, he's gonna run away. Nice. Two thumbs up for that one. I can admit that it was completely my fault. Wasn't exactly a smart play by me. Now, I honestly don't think it's impossible for us to win this. But, it's gonna be hard. There we go. That boy's a beaver. That boy's a beaver. He doesn't see ya. Because that boy's a beaver. That boy's a beaver. That boy's a beaver. He doesn't see ya. That boy's a beaver. That boy's a beaver. No, get away from me. One assist. An enemy has been slain. Thank you.
You cannot fathom what I am.
Oh, we probably should have surrendered that. But our boy's a beaver. Our boy's a beaver. I'm just running around like Teemo doesn't exist. At this point, he clearly doesn't have the talent for putting down shrooms like I do. He exists, though. And he does quite a bit of damage.
As we very cultured people say.
That boy's a beaver. That boy's a beaver. He doesn't see ya. That boy's a beaver. That song is very much stuck in my head. Hopefully it sticks into your head also. That boy's a beaver. That boy's a beaver. Doesn't see ya. Ugh, we almost hit him with the... Like, we definitely don't just... We do too little damage. Yeah, maybe we should just surrender this. No? Going up against Sion here. Whoops. I threw my E completely the wrong direction. Wait, What's happening here? Oh. I totally forgot we had Yi still. Who will do as he pleases. Okay. Now, it didn't go the way that we wanted it to. We now lose 41 LP. Which basically means that we are just kind of bound to rank down here. Because it's going to be pretty tough to win that many more games than to lose. But we'll take it as a challenge. But that is a challenge that at this point we will continue actually tomorrow. Gonna have to get going here. But I will be back tomorrow with two streams again. One a bit earlier, one a bit later. But we're gonna continue this journey and playing with these amazing champions. We did a whole lot better today, as we can see. Six games, which, well, technically we went 3-3, but still pretty solid in my opinion. We started to raise the bar a bit here, so that's good. But I want to thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again tomorrow. So take care and goodbye.